Hi everyone, welcome to day one of my Vlogmas series for 2020. I am Tisha and for the next 25 days, I will be sharing with you 25 of my favorite things. And today's videos, I will be sharing the favorite thing that I did in Washington State last year that has been canceled this year due to restrictions from the pandemic. The favorite thing that I did last year was visit a German town in Washington State called Leavenworth, where everything is Christmas themed. It is a really cute town. I took a bus using the Alki tours. I took a bus from Seattle, Washington to Leavenworth. It took about 2 hours in duration and it was so pretty. I'm really sorry I didn't get any pictures or videos on the scenes on the way to Leavenworth, but I do have some pictures and videos while I was there. So once we got into Leavenworth, we were totally immersed in this Christmas town, or in this cute little town where you had like multiple stores selling nutcrackers. There were pretzels and so forth. We were able to walk around, and around 4 p.m. there was a ceremony, or a tree lighting ceremony. There were carolers during the day. There were so many things to do. If you want to get nutcrackers, there were nutcrackers of so many types, even carolers and so forth. It was really, really packed. I hope you enjoy this video. Stay tuned.
Hey, Pauline, tell them what's going on here. Pauline, tell Donnie.
Tell Donnie.
Mm-hmm.
Tell Donnie. Like,
¿Seguntos para adelante, no para atrás? Eso iba a decir, no era una forma de caminar por el otro lado.
Here we go! 10! 8! 5! 4! 3! 2! 1!
that great. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please hit like, subscribe, and join me tomorrow for day 2 of Vlogmas. See you tomorrow. Bye.